Hello everybody, Nodus Fan and Junk Gaming Videos with you here today, doing a dual com, talking Madden 15, and we want to talk today about our choices for upcoming franchise mode series. We have narrowed down some teams and we want to discuss them with you. Isn't that right, Junk?
Yes, we have a few teams that we want to try out.
Now we both have a list of, did you go with four or three?
I went with four.
Okay, and I have three. And I know Mr. Hurricane's doing the same thing. You're going to find out pretty soon what he's doing for a franchise. We wanted to get started with this, too, because whether we're waiting for rosters or not for, you know, actual regular season rosters, I don't know. That's not that big a deal. We can decide that here. But we want to get the ball rolling as far as the teams we're both considering. Now, do you want to go first or should I go first or should we?
Yeah. You can go first. That's
all right.
Fun.
So as far as Nodus Fan, myself. I'm looking to go to the NFC this year. I went AFC last year with the Cleveland Browns. I'm thinking I'm going to go in the NFC this year. Now, the front runner, I'm not going to lie, I've got a heavy front runner right now, but that doesn't mean I couldn't somehow be persuaded to go with one of these other two teams. But the front runner right now is my hometown Minnesota Vikings. I did Sam Slinger with the Vikings last year, but I'm intrigued for a number of reasons. I want to play with Teddy Bridgewater. I want to play at TCF Bank Stadium, new surroundings, kind of fun. So that was why I included them on the list. After the Vikings, I kind of had a hard time, but I went through and I thought of a couple I could probably work with. One being the New York Giants. They're kind of down on their luck, somewhat rebuilding. Eli Manning's, Eli Manning, he can be great and also very frustrating. So, you know, the choices of what to do at quarterback and at many other positions there. And then the other team was the Lions. The Detroit Lions kind of intrigued me a little bit.
It's the Lions.
Yeah, obviously. It's Stafford. It's Megatron. But, you know, what do you... I don't know. Maybe that team's too good. I don't know. What do you guys think about that? So I'm looking Vikings, Giants, and Lions. Now, we're going to have links to polls for both of us for you to vote. But I'm going to turn it over to Junk here to talk about his teams as well. His choices. And he's got some chicken scratch here. Hopefully he can write down what teams... he was thinking about.
I can't even read what I wrote down here. That's the worst part of
this. Let's see. Maybe I can
actually
help you out.
You know, my choices on this one, I went and saw two of my favorite teams.
Okay.
In the Miami Dolphins.
Yep.
And I like the Buffalo Bills.
Sure.
So those are two of my favorite teams.
Okay.
I've always been a big fan of Jacksonville since they started.
Right. And now they got maybe some hope with Blake Bortles. I can say that name.
Yeah.
Blake Bortles.
But then I was thinking about the awesome uniforms of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Yeah, are you a fan of the new redesign there?
I don't think it looked too bad.
But you know what? If you get bored of them, you can always go back to the creamsicles.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
I love the old Tampa
creamsicle
Bay
throwbacks. You got to love
with
those.
With the Buccaneer with the big feather in his head.
Yep.
That was awesome.
Exactly. I just kicked my mic stand. That's not good.
So,
but yeah, that so you got really good throwback options there as far as uniforms go. And now your other question is, now that, oh wait, did you have another team?
No. The other thing I didn't know about, those Dolphins, are they kind of ugly uniforms?
Well, you know, they modernized the unis. I'm not a huge fan. If you ask me, I'd rather see the Marino era Dolphins uniforms. But I guess you'll have those as throwbacks. So
yes, I will.
You do have choices if you go there. I love, growing up, I had three favorite uniforms. It was the Bears when they wear the black pants. It was the Broncos in their orange. And, okay, is this going to be four? And the Dolphins in the Marino era with the, you know, the aqua unis. So those were my three favorite uniforms growing up for various reasons. But
so in recap, it's Miami Dolphins, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Jacksonville Jaguars, and the Buffalo Bills. That are my teams.
Yep, that's what you're going to have to vote on for Junk. Now, we, of course, now the fan vote's going to count heavily, but it's not going to be the be-all and end-all. We reserve the final right to say. But reviewing my teams again, the Minnesota Vikings, the New York Giants, and the Detroit Lions. Those are the three I'm looking at. I'm looking to go NFC this year. So,
then I also wanted to know, should I do a fantasy draft or should I keep the teams as they are?
Yeah, now Junk, oh my goodness, did you see that catch too? We got to give props to Jamila the Killer who was playing this game and made that catch right there. That was awesome. So, but anyway, yeah, so Junk has traditionally done fantasy draft franchise. Now, here's the other thing we kicked around is we thought about maybe taking a team between the two of us, doing a fantasy draft with it, and then playing it every Sunday and talk fantasy football.
Yeah.
Because we're not going to do our other fantasy football show in the way we did last year. So it'll be our way to talk during the 3 o'clock games and live stream it or something. So if we did that, then I think maybe you wouldn't want to go fantasy draft. But that catch was amazing. So anyway, there you go. For me, Vikings, Giants, Lions, vote on that. For Junk, it is Dolphins, Tampa Bay, Jacksonville.
And the Buffalo Bills.
All right, make your choices. Tell us why. Vote in those polls, and we'll see you later.